Thank you very much. In Lee County, students are required to mask up unless their parents opt out. NBC2's Chandler Blackman is live at Cape Coral High School right now. Chandler, almost 7 o'clock. You seeing any students out there?
That's right, Nate. As you can see behind me, things are rolling here for the first day of school here at Cape Coral High. But there's still time this morning for parents to sign the form opting their child out of the district's mask mandate. If they don't, students will need to wear a mask when they come in today. Now, the form is online only, and you're seeing what it looks like on your screen right now. You'll need to fill in your child's name and school ID number. It also asks what school and grade your child is in, and you'll have to confirm that you don't want your student to wear a mask. The one answer we're trying to confirm is what happens if students fill this out without permission. Now, the policy will stay in place until September 10th, and over the next month, district officials will monitor the spread of COVID and plan their next steps accordingly. Reporting in Cape Coral, Chandler Blackman, NBC2.